Welcome back to another Tarot with the Dead video. I have a lot of things on my table here. So these are the dowsing rods, which I'm going to try to use today. Here's the EMF reader, which I'll turn on shortly. I got my spirit box and portal box all set up. I just have to turn up the volume so we can start hearing. EVPs come in. Digital audio recorder, of course. You should always have one whenever you're doing a spirit communication work. My charged crystal here, which I put on the antenna to the spirit box to help boost the signal. And I also have some decks out here too, in case you want to use those for communication. For today, I kind of just want to listen more to what they have to say out of the spirit box and with the dowsing rods instead of too much of the cards, if that makes any sense. So we'll see if we get anything. And since I will be using my digital audio recorder, I will be listening back for any EVPs that we possibly did not catch through the spirit box or clearly through the spirit box, like clear enough for me to hear with my own ears. So that's another reason why it's good to use a digital audio recorder. All right, so I have EMF reader on. Digital audio recorder on. I don't know if you guys can see from this angle, but it is picking up my voice. Now I'm gonna allow the volume for the spirit box to come in, so it might be just a little bit loud. Putting on my crystal. These are dowsing rods. Now usually if they cross, it means a yes or no, and if they open, it means a yes or no. So I'm gonna try my best to keep them steady. If some of you have been on my channel for a while, you'd know that I have an issue with my left arm, which tends to twitch or shake on its own. So hopefully that doesn't give us false readings. So that's why I'm gonna try to stay on the table. If there's anybody here that wishes to communicate, crossing the rods means no, and opening them would mean yes. Is there anybody here that wishes to communicate? Let me just study. Whoa. This can be a little tricky to use. Is there anybody here who wishes to communicate? Cross the rods if you do not want to talk, or have the rods open if you do want to talk. Or you can also point both rods in the direction where you're currently located. Is there anybody here that wishes to communicate? Point to the direction of where you're currently located. Unless you're right in front of me. Where are you located? So slightly, oh, not slightly. So they're located to my left. Okay, this one's moving a lot. Trying to bring it back. Can you point to the direction where you're located? So located to the left, seems like it. These are a bit difficult to use. So let me show you what it looks like if I hold them up. Can you cross the rods to let me know that you're comfortable speaking with me or being near me? And if you're not, then open the rods. They're kind of touching. I don't know if that would indicate it's a crossing. Okay, Are you male or female? Cross for female, open for male. Well, it's opening clearly, so that is indicating male. Are you, here, let's bring him back. Are you over 30 years of age? Cross for yes. Open for no. Are you over 30 years of age? Cross for yes. Open for no. One on the left is moving so it's technically opening, so that would be they're not over 30 years of age, so they're under 30 years. So we have a male under 30 years of age. Can you tell us your name? Are you comfortable telling us your name? Can you tell us the year you were born? Someone said, hang on. Can you tell us your name? Do you remember your name? It's possible we captured their name in the digital audio recorder, so if I did, then I'll put it towards the end of the video. Let's see if we can get any insight on how their life was. Or you can tell us through these devices. If you remember your life, how was your life? I heard someone say fine. It seems you have to learn a lot at a young age. We have the sun, the nine of wands, the lightning, which is the tower here. Kind of like you had to grow up fast. It's not always a bad thing, but it's not usually what we want. Is there anything specific that you remember from your life? Maybe the move? Moving? Like moving houses? Or being like, what's the word? Not uprooted. Uprooted, I think is what it's called. Kind of like forcefully moved from your home. We got ring, Saturn, fixed sign. Yeah, I was sensing that they were kind of forced to move out of their home. They may have had a partner. Were you married by any chance? Or were you soon to be married? I know they said yes. Is there anything that you want to tell us or talk about? It's funny because I'm hearing more male voices coming through too. Is there anything at all that you want to tell us or tell me? We're listening and say whatever you want. If you want. I heard a car horn. Hello? Can you hear me? Can you see me? Is there anything else that you wish to tell us? Or pass on to those listening? Breathe. You got Ace of Coins, Two of Swords, Ten of Coins, Nine of Cups. Possibly don't be too overindulging, especially when you see things are going your way or have been going your way for a while. At any given moment, something can happen where just all is taken away, like it likely happened to this person who's trying to communicate earlier. It seemed like their home was taken away or something happened to their home, kind of like in a split second. So just be mindful of that in your day-to-day lives. Life's too precious. Time is too short for us on this realm, on this planet, on Earth. Have fun with life, though, you know? But just be careful on the things that you choose to hang on to. Is there anything else you want to tell us or me? To go ahead and end the session here. Thank you for your time. Digital audio recorder is still going. Turning off EMF. Now, I'm wondering if we caught anything from the digital audio recorder. Because again, sometimes even though the portal box is going on and you're hearing something through the audio on my camera, it's likely that there's some things that we couldn't fully make out or hear versus what we could capture on the digital audio recorder. So I'm gonna go ahead and review it. If I find anything, I always put the EVPs from the digital audio recorder towards the end of the video before I actually end the video. So wish me luck. If there are no EVPs, then thank you so much for watching. And let me know what you guys thought about this reading. If anybody was getting any senses of like a name, I was seeing like L for like the first name, but I couldn't hear the name. It's likely we picked it up on the digital audio recorder. We'll see.
Pointing to your right. Pointing to your right. Pointing to your right. Pointing to your right. Point to the direction of where you're currently located. Can you tell us your name? Can you tell us the year you were born? Why did someone say fine? Seems you have to learn a lot at a young age. It was on the last one, which is the tower. Forcefully moved from your home. Or were you soon to be married? Anything that you want to tell us or talk about?
Well, that is it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you stuck to this part of the video, please leave the ghost emoji in the comments. I very much appreciate it. Don't forget to like the video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye! So fast.